new year, we've revisited the gym, and the ladies do have a positive outlook for a healthy 2022.
We have actually kept our COVID procedures in place for the whole of last year, regardless of the fact that we don't need them anymore. So actually in January it has really picked up for us. I think people are a lot more interested and invested in improving their health, even though there's a bit of a scare with the Omicron variant.